to Best Way to Study. In this video, let's see what is the complete question paper for UPSC Prelims 2020 Paper 1. So now let's begin this video without any delay. First question is, with the reference of carbon nanotubes, consider the following statement. I'm repeating the question. With the reference of carbon nanotubes, consider the following statements. Okay. Points are, first option, they can be used as a carriers of drugs and antigens in human body. Option 2, they can be made into artificial blood capillaries for injured part of human body. Option 3, they can be used in biochemical sensors. Option 4, carbon nanotubes are biodegradable. This is first question. And coming to the second question. Second question is, consider the following activities. Option 1, spraying pesticides on crop field. Option 2, inspecting the craters of active volcanoes. Option 3, collecting breath samples from spouting whales of DNA analysis. Okay, the question is, at the present level of technology, which of the above activities can be successfully carried out by using drones? Okay, I have given you options, right? So, after considering the options, question is, at the present level of technology, which of the following activities can be successfully carried out by using drones? Okay, so coming to the third question, the experiment will employ a trio of spacecraft flying in information. If you want the question to be slow, you can just go back and watch that point again. The question is, the experiment will employ a trio of spacemen flying in formation in the shape of an equilateral triangle that has 1 million kilometers long with lasers shining between the craft. The experiment in the question refers to what is the question? Okay, options are, option A is Voyager 2, option B is New Horizons, option C is LISA Pathfinder, option D is Evolved LISA. Okay, and the fourth question is, consider the following statements. Okay, they have given few statements. First, you need to consider the following statements. Statement 1 is, genetic changes can be introduced in the cells that produce eggs or sperms of a prospective parent. This is statement 1. Statement 2 is, a person's genome can be edited before the birth at the early embryonic stage. Statement 3 is, human inducted pluripotent stem cells can be injected into the embryo of a pig. These are three statements. Now the question is, which of the statements given above is or are correct? Like, out of the above statements, which is correct is the question. Okay, and fifth question is, what is the importance of using pneumococcal conjugate vaccine in India? Okay, so so there are three options given. Option one is, these vaccines are effective against the pneumonia as well as meningitis and sepsis. Option two is, dependence on antibiotics that are not effective against drug resistant bacteria can be reduced. Option 3 is, these vaccines has no side effects and cause no allergic reactions. Okay, these are the three options available. And sixth, next question is, In India, the term public key infrastructure is used to the context of dash. Options are digital security infrastructure, food security infrastructure, healthcare and education infrastructure, telecommunication and transport infrastructure. Okay. Question 7 is, which of the following statements are correct regarding the general difference between plant and animal cells? Options are, plant cells have cellulose, cell walls, and animal cells do not. Okay. Option 2. Second option is, plant cells do not have plasma membrane unlike the animal cells which do. Option 3 is, mature plant cells has one large vacuole while animal cells has many small vacuoles. Okay, so you had to understand and tell which is the correct statement. Okay, and what is the difference, general difference between plant and animal cells. Okay, so next question is, which of the following are the reasons or factors for exposure of benzene pollution? Options are, automobile exhaust. Option B is tobacco smoke. Next option is wood burning. Next option is burnished wooden furniture. And last option is using products made of polyurethane. Okay, so next question is, if another global financial crisis happens in the near future, which of the following actions or policies are most likely to give some immunity to India? Options are, not depending on short-term foreign borrowings. Next option is opening up to more foreign banks. Next option, last option is maintaining full capital account convertibility. Okay, so next question is, if you withdraw 1 lakh rupees in cash from your DD account, demand deposit account at your bank, the immediate effect on aggregate money supply in the economy will be dash. Options are, to reduce it by 1 lakh, to increase it by 1 lakh, to increase it by more than 1 lakh, to leave it unchanged. Okay. Next question is, with reference to the cultural history of India, which one of the following is correct description of the term parameters? Okay, options are the earliest Dharmasastra text, right, Buddhistic Sutra style. Next option is philosophical schools that did not accept the authorities of Vedas. Next option is perfections whose attainment led to the Bodhisattva path. Next option is powerful merchant guilds of early medieval South India. So coming to the next question, in the context of Indian history, Rakhmabai case of 1884 revolved around dash. Options are, women's right to gain education, age of consent, restitution of conjugal rights. Okay, so next question is, Indigo civilization in India declined by the beginning of 20th century because of dash. Options are, its unprofitability in the world market because of new inventions, national leaders' opposition to the cultivation of indigo. Last option is government control over the planters. Okay. So next question is, Leslie established the Fort William College of Calcutta because, options are, he was asked by the board of directors at London to do so. Next option is, he wanted to review interest of Oriental learning in India. He wanted to provide William Carey and his association with employment. He wanted to train British civilians for administrative purpose of India. So next question is, with a reference to the history of India, Ulgulan or the Great Tumult? Tumult is the description of which of the following events? Options are the revolt of 1857, Pillar Rebellion of 1921, the Indigo Revolt of 1859-60. Next question is, schools or literatures of ancient India, consider the following statements. Options are Panani is associated with Pushyamitra Shugna. Next option is Shunga. Next option is Amarasimha is associated with Harshavardhana. Next option is Kalidasa is associated with Chandragupta II. That are the options. Next question is, in the context of recent advances in human reproductive technology, pro-nuclear transfer is used for what? Okay, options are fertilization of egg in vitro by the donor sperm. Next option is genetic modification of sperm producing cells. Next option is development of stem cells into functional embryos. Next option is prevention of mitochondrial diseases in offspring. Okay, so coming to next question. With the present state of development, artificial intelligence can effectively do which of the following? Options are bring down the electricity consumption in industrial units, create meaningful short stories and songs, disease diagnosis, text-to-speech conversion, wireless transmission of electrical energy. Okay, so these are the options. So coming to next question, with the reference to visible light communication technology, which of the following statements are correct? Options are VLC uses electromagnetic spectrum wavelength 375 to 380 mm. Next option is VLC is known as long range optical wireless communication. VLC can transmit large amounts of data faster than Bluetooth. VLC has no electromagnetic interference. Okay, so coming to next question, with reference of blockchain technology, consider the following statements. Statements are, it is public ledger than that everyone can inspect, but which no single user controls. Next option is, the structure and design of blockchain is such that all the data in it are about cryptocurrency only. Next option, last option is, applications that depend on the basic features of blockchain can be developed without anybody's permission. Okay, so coming to next question, a parliamentary system of government is one of which? Options are, all political parties in the parliament are represented in the government. Second option is, the government is responsible to the parliament and can be removed by it. Third option is, the government is elected by the people and can be removed by them. Last option is, the government is chosen by the parliament but cannot be removed before the completion of its fixed term. Okay, so next question is, which part of the Constitution of India declares the ideal of welfare state? Options are directive, principles of state policy, fundamental rights, preamble, 7th schedule. So coming to next question, consider the following statements. Okay, after considering the following statement, the main question will be asked. Statement 1 is, the Constitution of India defines its basic structure in the terms of federalism. Statement 2 is, the Constitution of India provides judicial review to safeguard the citizens' liberty and preserve the ideals on which the Constitution is based. Okay, now the question is, which of the statement is correct. Okay, so coming to next question. One common agreement between Gandhism and Marxism is what? Options are the final goal of the stateless society, class struggle, abolition of private property, economic determinism. Okay, next question is, in the context of India, which one of the following is the characteristic appropriate for bureaucracy? Options are an agency for widening the scope of parliamentary democracy. Option B is an agency for strengthening the structure of federalism. Option C is the agency for facilitating the political stability and economic growth. Option D is an agency for implementation of public policy. Coming to next question. The preamble to the Constitution of India is dash. Options are a part of Constitution but has no legal effect. Not a part of Constitution but has no legal effect either. A part of Constitution that has same legal effect as other part. A part of Constitution but has legal effect independently of other parts. Okay. So coming to next question. Gold tranche refers to dash. Options are a loan system of the World Bank, one of the operations of the Central Bank, credit system granted by WTO, that is World Trade Organization, to its members. Last option is a credit system granted by IMF to its members. Okay. Next question is, with the reference to the provisions contained in part 4 of the Constitution of India, which of the following statements is correct? Options are, they shall be enforceable by courts, they shall not be enforceable by any court, the principles laid down in this part are to influence to making laws by the state. Okay, so these are the three options. Next question is, Rajya Sabha has equal powers with Lok Sabha in dash. Options are the matter of creating new All India services, amending the constitution, removal of the government, making cut motions. Okay, so coming to the next question. Which of the following categories of the fundamental rights incorporates the protection against untouchability as a form of discrimination? Options are right against exploitation, right for freedom, right to constitutional remedies, right to equality. Okay, and coming to next question. In India, separation of judiciary from the execution is enjoined by dash. Options are preamble of constitution, directive principle of state policy, the seventh schedule, the conventional practice. Okay, coming to the next question. The constitutional government by definition is dash. Options are government by legislature, popular government, multi-party government and limited government. So these are the questions from today's exam. The PDF format of the question paper along with the answer key will be uploaded on our channel very soon. If you wanted to get that video notification, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching. All the very best for your exam. Thanks for watching.